Well, our whole universe was in a hot, dead